I mean, I check Reddit literally like 30 times a day. I knew the first question would be like this. It's actually got it's got everything but the rockets. I've even got a survival kit in the seat. Oh my God, the creationists. Honestly, I feel like sometimes I cast forward, you know, and I realize that, you know, 500 years in the future, we're still not gonna have flying cars, but we are gonna look back and be like, could you imagine how crazy we were back then? People actually wanted to like eliminate science from school because of the Bible? S2S2S2S2S2S2. I think I got that right. Pico projectors. I still want to get one that's bright enough so that I can put it in my R2-D2 and actually project Princess Leia out in front of my R2-D2. I won't consider my R2 finished until I can have that projection. I mean, just search, oh God, it's so much fun to go on YouTube and search terrible driver as a search term, or horrible accident. There's so much for us to test. If you want to talk about real ninjas, the line of ninjas died out in like the 18th century. So I might as well be afraid of like Minutemen from the Revolutionary War getting pissed off about me saying they couldn't possibly be ready in a minute and coming to shoot me.
This is actually an airplane nose cone. There's the helmet.
I had this up and we were able to modify it. I think it smelled so much like, you know, excreted dog musk that it's not in here. If people are still going to believe it, well, I'm not gonna be able to convince them anyway. You know, I mean, no episode that we could do about the World Trade Center towers, unless we used full-size World Trade Center towers, would convince people who think that it's somehow an inside job. I can't help those people. Yes, yes, and yes.